the monument was vandalized in the past. Parts of Stonehenge were deliberately damaged in the 19th and early 20th centuries by visitors who chipped off pieces of the stones as souvenirs.